Hey everybody, it's Brian, and I'm here after an exciting 2 weeks of baseball, some of the only baseball being played in the state of Michigan. We've had a lot of challenges thrown our way this year, one of those being finding a way to meet the ticket demands we have for all three teams with our limited capacities. So because of that, I'm here with some exciting news to a one-of-a-kind, first-of-its-kind game format that we're going to be playing for the rest of the 2020 season. So here's the information. Here we go. First, we're going to bring a home run derby to every single game this year. It's the best part of the All-Star Game festivities. It's one of the most watched baseball events of the year. So why not bring it to every fan that comes into a ball game this year? Fans will get to win prizes each night, depending on the winner, and the home run derby records for each team will affect playoff tiebreakers and seedings. Second, weekday games will all be doubleheaders now, starting at 5:15 and 8 p.m. Weekends will have triple headers starting at 2:30, 5:15, and 8 p.m. Third, all games will be 5 innings. This allows us to protect players and allow for the home run derby every single night. And finally, tickets are going to be good for one game each night. The ballpark will be cleared, sanitized, and cleaned between each game. Fans, we can't thank you enough for all the support so far. We've had an amazing 2 weeks so far. We're going to be reaching out to you with all the new ticket details and plans, but we're excited to bring this first-of-a-kind, one-of-a-kind baseball to Southwest Michigan. We can't wait to see you at a ball game.